The only time I really feel alive. Found out.